Alright, so anytime a video is played on this laptop, but it's muted, or anytime audio is played at all, does this. Listen to it. And then it stops. Once the video stopped playing, also does this with songs played on the computer itself. So, there it is. Update the drivers. Roll back the drivers. I'm at a loss. I don't know what to do.